Welcome back, everyone. This is Dark Science from Dark Science Reviews. Coming back with Outriders, talking about the achievements first here and the demo play. Turns out I was wrong about the demo. They did pop, and it does look like a lot of the progress carries over even into other cascading achievements. So that's a big plus. If you played the demo, then you know, you probably found out a little bit before me. But we're gonna be talking about a little bit of the achievements here. First things first, I got about 60 gamer score right when I started up the game. Probably could have got another one or two, but I don't know for sure. I didn't finish every little thing, but now I will, obviously, because I'm back into it. Another thing to note is this is not gonna be like an MMO, I don't think. It's more like a looter shooter. It's very like drop in, drop out. So bear that in mind if you're going in to play it. And the achievements, I think the only thing that people are gonna have to worry about are going to be the accolades. Getting the accolades completely leveled up, I think is gonna be quite a bit of work. But we'll see. So far, I don't think you necessarily have to play on any specific difficulty, but you can if you want. As you get better gear, obviously, you're going to want to level it up anyways, because you're going to outpower or overpower the enemies. It sounds like we're doing good. Let me see how I sound on the mic here. Okay, we're good to go. Nothing has stopped. We got a little bit of an update. Game's looking pretty amazing, runs great. I don't have any hitches yet, so we're continuing on for where I left off, I guess.
Get into the past lives to deserve this. I'm sure if we knew.
And then if I need to down the difficulty, I will.
What you get.
Mr. Chang's mission already got completed.
Where'd you get the cool gun?
It's hot in this shithole.
Alright, ready to head out. This is where it left off. But, let me see, there was one mission I didn't complete. I probably always go back to it, but I just want to make sure. Let's see, what is this one? There was supposedly a mission that I forgot or didn't do, but I guess not. Guess we're heading out.
This is where it all happened.
I will be doing a lot of non-commentary coming out from here on out. It's gonna be one of those family time and stuff like that. Easter's here, etc. So expect a lot of non-commentary. I'm gonna have a lot of noise and chatter going on in the background, so I'm going to do my best to get up as many guides and stuff as possible. There is one guide I'm working on, but I'm having trouble with it. Guide exploit that I'm working on, that I'm having trouble finding the right key to doing it, and I'm working
again,
on it right now.
Dobrowski has outdone himself.
Whoa. Managed to keep my truck working after all these years?
Well, I had to strip the AI systems, bypass the graphene cells, cost me 20 bottles of vodka and parts, but now I'll be able to run on anything. Diesel, turpentine, even fucking potatoes, if we can grow potatoes.
You still got tunes?
Tunes? Hey, boss, we got no electronics. No tunes, no nothing. But somehow we make do.
All No tunes. We officially hit 300 followers on Dark Suns Reviews. I'm probably going to do a segment for that as a thank you. I think I'm pretty stoked about that, and going to keep delivering the content that everybody wants to see. Probably be a little shorter than that.
Okay, I tracked the dock to that radio tower on the hill. But the slums between here and there are infested with snaggletooth fucks and enough patrolling insurgents that those mutated things are out hunting.
Wait, what kind of mutated things we talking about?
I'll stick to the roofs, give you some eyes from above. Good luck.
That thing's the nuclear engine from the Floris, right?
That's the reason half this city is an irradiated ruin.
Let me guess, the anomaly?
That thing got battered by it until, boom, no more energy.
Don't tell me you still had people in cryo.
Yep, BECA had a choice. Let them die or wake them up all at once to an unfinished city without food or water. The slums you're looking at, that's where they got exiled to starve and die.
Surgeons call themselves exiles.
You're quick.
There's some notes here.
Inbox. Might as well claim everything. This is probably for the DLC. Nice little boost. Probably won't notice it after a couple hours of gameplay. Levels too low for some of them. At level 10. Gun is better. Mark that for. At all level 10. Which means it probably won't last that long after I reach level 10. It's probably the little DLC that you get or whatever. Not too bad. Let me see. Banner.
I still can't get used to seeing your face. You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory.
All right. Done with customization. Let's get this started.
place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. What do we have here?
Cleared him out. Then I got a little boss. Like I was missing his head the whole time.
Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out.
Thank you. Second boss should be coming down my way. Okay, I got an accolade there. I think one of the achievements is for reaching accolade level 20. So I think it just kind of accumulates. Probably best to keep my distance a little bit against him. His gat really destroys you, chips away at you bad. Distance probably was that. Yeah, get back harder. A lot of action, sort of like nice quick long battles. Let you decide whether you want to make them a little longer than usual. Loot everywhere.
Shit is gonna take some getting used to.
Graphics look amazing. For what it is and how it runs, I think they did a really good job. If there's any collectibles or something. Clean shot. Maybe I'll just put level 5 through 10 here in the video. Heads out, punk. They're scared to poke their little heads out. Missing a couple of little shots. Thank you. Alright, let me pick up some of this stuff that I dropped. I know they're right behind me, but... World Tier 3, a little rough.
Hey, Outrider.
Level 7.
Is it true you're from Earth? What was it like?
Oh, nothing like you imagine. My generation. We lived our whole lives till the Earth was over. We had to survive. Better than us. Well, we got a few happy memories, but they weren't much better than meals on death row.
Wrecked them, just a good majority of them at least. had a feeling loot was gonna be like whatever after a while. Start equipping some of the loot on the fly. That's what's getting me. Stock here. Let's see if I could take. I swear I took off the blur the last time. Like the blur. Yeah, motion blur, I'm gonna turn that off. I know they're trying to make it look cool and everything, but I don't like that motion blur.
Journal.
Yeah, see. No blur while you're running. I think that's good. Some people like to have that authenticity of the blur and stuff. Not me though. I don't like that. Yeah, if you want to play, let's play together. Where are you at? I don't want to be like too far into the story or whatever. You're going to have to be in the stream if that's the case. Said or not. Let me invite you real quick then. Dino, why are you making it complicated to invite you to a party? Okay. Then hop on in, man. You there? What's up? All right.
I'm pretty much where you're at.
Exactly where I'm at? All right. Well, let me invite you, I guess. Do you care what difficulty it's on? I don't know how.
No, it don't matter. I'm in pretty much the same world here you are.
Okay. How do I invite you? I never figured that out in the demo, so. I was actually trying to test it.
Go into my me the game?
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
Oh, you might have to go to the... Hold on, see if I can find your name. Hold on. There we go.
Why are you offline? Who are you trying to hide from? Just kidding. Yeah, nah, you don't need to hide from me. You just ignore me, man. I talk about CFDs and you're like gone for 10 months.
Oh, I haven't really played it. There's new stuff coming for that game next month.
You don't mind having yourself in the stream or anything like that, right? I think the mic chat is off. You don't have to worry about that, but you're gonna have your little name in the stream. All right. Well, cause I'm gonna upload the video to YouTube later. So this will be a good little co-op gameplay. Are you still joining?
Yeah, I'm like 30% in.
Okay, I'm gonna level up my class while you do that then. Let me see.
I'll play the demo, but I didn't like grind it out like everybody else did for the legendary guns. I just played a little bit.
Nah, I didn't grind it out either. I just finished everything on it. Almost everything. There's a lot of accolades. That's what I think is gonna get everybody. 70 accolades, and a lot of them are up to like world tier 15. Yep. All right, let me see what else I can get in here. Mess with my guns real quick because I got some new ones. Good. Yeah, level 10. I have like some level 10 guns. I just can't equip them yet. So.
What, level 9?
Yeah, you should be able to. I don't know if you got them too. Okay. Good to go. I like how it changes the armor every time too. I think they did a really good job on the game. I mean, it's not going to be, if people are expecting Destiny and stuff, I don't think it's going to be like that. So far, I don't think it's going to be anything near like that. Yeah, a little bit, no, because, like, Division has dailies and all kinds of stuff, and they're, like, bullet sponges and stuff. It does feel a little Division-y, though. The bullet sponge aspect, but the looter-shooter aspect of it all, it's a little better. Huh. All right. Watch out for the collectibles and stuff too. I believe you need to get like 300 something of them. That what? I did? What did you do? Oh dang. Are you on the Series X or no? What's going on with this guy? Thank you. back so I can invite you in again or whatever. I'm just gonna miss out on the battle XP, it looks like. Definitely got to move around a lot. On, like I said, no. Showing off co-op so far, it's going bad, man. That's what I'm thinking, because tier 3 is getting there. I feel like if you gear up, it might be a little easier, but I don't think the gear's going to matter. We'll see what happens towards the end. Right now it's tier 3, you won't have to worry about none of that. I don't think we're going to have to worry about that up until like maybe tier 8. After tier 8, that's when it's going to get disgusting. That's what I'm thinking. 8 and on. Okay. You back in yet, or you still loading it up, or?
Yeah, it might be.
Okay. I'll do my, what's it called, inventory again.
Hope you don't crash again.
Game Pass, man. It's free.
Oh yeah, I forgot my Game Pass.
Yeah. I did, but then I canceled my reserve after I found out it was going to come out on Game Pass.
I bought it.
That was pretty nuts.
I bought it for the Game Pass the day after I bought it, and I was just like, ah, whatever, I already have it.
Yeah, no, I canceled my reserve after that.
I got some skins, like dragon skins to put on my gun, but I don't know how to get them out yet.
Yeah. Let's see, assign skill. What is this? Reflect bullets. Oh, that's going to be a good one.
Try to send me another one. Here.
What happened? You in trouble joining? Well, let me invite you this time.
It says, this player. Or,
I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
Yeah.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower.
Figure this out. It says you're joining
me
now.
Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, name. I'm guessing they know we're here.
You better reset your internet, man.
Some kind of writing.
Yeah, you definitely better complain to the Taco Bell. To the free internet. Let me see if I can invite you yet. No, I guess you bugged out. You're stuck in here or something like that. Let me see. Oh, there we go. It says you're in. Let me see. Dino Rhino. Okay. I was about to say, how am I supposed to re-invite you if you're already, like, joining? It's weird. Dino, you're freaking out over nothing. Taking out so many of them. I'm just spawning over and over though. I think it's the boss. Boom. Third. everything. World tier 5 unlocked. Hold on. I'll go pick up the rest of the junk.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, this one's down. Dismantle. There we go. There's a blue chest in the back. Using a sniper right now. Alright, there's another one behind us. I think that's the ammo. Finished. We're good to go. You hit the chest in the back? Did you get the chest in the back over there? Yeah, behind the crane? Right there, up the stairs and then to the right?
Where?
Right there. Up there. I opened it already. Over here, Dino. Over here. I see it in the back. Back over there. And then I think the ammo recharges back here. Need ammo. Alright, we're good to go.
Get back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out.
Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Where?
Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone. Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No! Oh, God.
Get her up. Take her back to my truck.
No. You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank.
Hesitation.
Hold on, Jane.
The moral
Hold
of the story
on.
Is...
Just stay with me, okay, Jane?
A bad
you stay
too.
With me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
Okay. I think he wants us to go back here. No? I think we gotta jump through. Nope. Not jumping through. I think we have to go back the way we came.
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side. But gee, come on, don't.
Will we make it before the countdown? Just barely.
Whatever.
You made it at the one mark. Again, we just learned that lesson. Hesitation can cost you everything. Dino, that's a nice tree right there. How come we don't have trees like that out in nature?
What the?
Look at that. Have you ever seen anything nicer than this tree?
I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now
you want to really mess with that tree?
Planet. The war is the least.
I love that tree, man.
That tree. This is where I woke up.
See, even he's talking about it. Unforgettable. Second to the Mortal Kombat trees, man.
Some writing here.
Alright. Telling you. There's a note on the ground by this guy too. Remember to pick it up. Yeah, I'm in the middle of the ground right there. I don't know if I pick it up for both of us or just we gotta pick it up ourselves. Oh, there's a chest back here. Gun for me.
Pull back.
Kill a bunch of them too. Don't see anything else up here. Just want to double check. Enemies in no more than 2 seconds. Beast! You get that too? Kill 10 enemies in no more than 2 seconds? You just got it right now. Alright. Better hurry. Get it? Right now, this bump. Get the enemies at melee. Unlimited. It might be unlimited. I'm not for sure though. Nah, they're not unlimited. I thought it was like 3 or 4 batches of them. Feels like they're unlimited for a second there. I don't see anything else down here. Oh wait, there's a treasure chest back here. Yeah, it's a good weapon too. Yeah, I don't see anything else. Should be good to go. Alright.
Outrider, we're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Nothing over there, nah. Oh, it's this stuff. Against the law. Assault. They're asking for it. There we go. Harvest material on the back. Never mind. Dang, it's huge. Quick too. Alright. There's a lot. Just kind of swarmed after their queen came or whatever. Level 9. Yep. I'm coming. And there's a, what's it called to the back over here? Interesting. A harvesting spot. Sweet. Iron. Check the top over here real quick. Yep, another note.
Looks like some old reports.
And the treasure chest. You come up here already and get your stuff? Officially leveled. Oh, internet connection error. The Outrider server kicked me, man. Give me a second.
Oh, lost connection to the squad leader.
Yeah, it was the Outrider server. Dang. All right, well, that was level 1 through 10. So I should probably cut that portion of the stream off to cut it into parts and then go from there. Since it's gonna take us a while to get back into whatever. But yeah, that's gonna wrap up that portion of the stream and then I'm gonna start up another one here. Let's play segment 2, up to level 15 this time maybe. We'll see how far we get. Next one's gonna be a longer one. We don't have any problems.